So, if you actually watched the last episode, the guy glitched out. My controller is glitching out. Fucking. This controller's broken, I swear.
Let's get him, homie. I want to get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you're doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking... You bikey riding, stupid.
Can meet me at the car wash on Innocence.
Not gonna lie, I only use his ability because it gives you a lot more speed.
All right,
so
drive safe.
Makes it a lot easier.
We spinning nothing but classics right here on the left hand coast. Get with it. No classics ever get left behind.
Have you ever heard of slow? I own a start dipping, sipping that ST gets the tripping. I don't slip my bags with that man ass dog down.
Can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting cheap asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
His mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Yeah.
Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense.
Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
Got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, where are we at? Financing?
So when it stops to like when it does the stuff that I don't want it to do and it like my controller just stops working, I just gotta like stop streaming and then start streaming again. Hopefully it's still recording. I checked, it says it is, but I don't know if it actually is. What money do I got? Because I don't want to have a pistol. And I don't have enough or anything. So that's just
I'm way above the clouds. NASA, observe it. 1080 pixel John Turner, picture perfect. When I'm in the hood, yeah, they want me for a loco. Yeah, the kid amazing, money flowing, call it pronto. Maybe I should hush though. Cock aim reload. Yeah, the
whole life for my love. Vocals okay, but I wish he had more of a sporty car. This guy looks like a person who needs to be poor, super poor, or looks like a sports car. This car is classified as a sports car.
So ridiculous, I must say. Chevy painted candy red, beam called it earthquake. Baby, fuck the dinner date. Let me make it all shake. And she's scratching on my back like it's the sweet state. What a mistake. Tell them hoes I'm sorry. I just came to party. I'm not trying to hurt nobody.
You have a massive gaper, bitch!
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
there.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Now look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. The guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
Credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck.
Do it.
Look at this, by the way. I can go as slow as I can, and it'll look like going very fast for some reason.
Learn to drive! Christ in heaven!
Are you serious? I actually have to...
Shitty situations, dog!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always try big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
I won't be treated like this!
You think you could take me for a ride? You think you could take my family for a ride? Fraudster punk!
You've gone mad! Simeon Yatarian doesn't back down from anybody.
Bottom feeder!
Are you brain dead?
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
Tell you something, this thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Don't make me have to come back here.
Thank you. You're such a fucking dictator!
Why the fuck not?
He is not staying the night!
Oh,
he's
my
a
God!
Bomb.
I don't
even know
why you are with me! Where are the bombs?
For that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You ain't gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe... just maybe, if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you can rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well... and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there. Yeah,
as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what, least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
Let's take Amanda's car. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
I'll do what I can to help with that, man.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had both privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in the bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Apologizing, self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I ain't.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit. Dude, I'm in the car. Always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch them.
Hey, what we about to do?
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing.
All right, man, shit. Fuck it, let's do this.
All right, I got a piece in the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
All that's cool, man. You shoot with one hand and drive with the other. But my motherfucking concern is I might miss the jump and fall in fucking traffic.
You said you wanted to learn from the...
Oh, fuck this!
Ah, this is gonna kill me. Shit!
Fucking engine!
Get away from it! You got four lanes to throw guys at! You're screwing with the wrong retiree!
I didn't know
he was
trying to kill me, huh? I shoot this motherfucker!
Knock it up, you thieving prick!
Shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
My boat.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, not that.
All we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or, it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat...
You lunatic!
Disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin. Would you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howell. He gonna look after me.
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. Stop back out to the house. We'll talk.
Ugh, you see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
Get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
Recondition. Sweet.
Sounds like a plan to me. Now I can keep using a pistol.
I'm gonna take you home now.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Frank. All the credit for our guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip, and Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, then... What are you doing? That's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost you your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. Yo, so, like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude. I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number. Shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace. Just a robbery, sweetheart. You insured.
No, typical.
Bitch-ass bullshit.